We shouldn't have to throw in the too sexy, but I did it. I'm not proud of myself. It was misogynistic of me. It's her soul that I find sexy, not her body.
Well, thank you, Joshy Vlogs. You're so sweet.
You're welcome, Mary. Yeah. It's getting weird, isn't it? It's getting a little weird. It's back here. No. So, stuff would make sense, yeah. Well, I have like 221,000, Jesus. I can't even believe how well it's going. Having 9 to 10 seconds of stealth is like priceless. But with that, and I call it 10 seconds of stealth, and 10 seconds of steam. Yeah, even the seconds of stealth with this, we're getting it. And we're getting the mirror strength. Yeah, and then that's all our money gone. Wow. Cool. Let's do another level, shall we? We gotta be more careful than last time. We did well last time. I don't mean to sound negative, but I didn't think those guys would just go flying off the edge of the wall. That was weird, actually. They weren't supposed to do that. By the way, that wasn't my fault. That was like, we would not have been able to see that coming easily. Yeah, because look, when they get to the edge, they're supposed to turn around, not go over the edge. I was lucky I even survived that. Can you imagine if I died there? I wasn't so mad. But I mean, it's just Mary Carterton. It ain't Henry Beresford. It's just practice. So we learn new things from this. New ways to be careful. I wouldn't be bombing that in the same way again. Like, I'd be hiding at that point when they came. Or using my steam as they came. Wow. Okay, yeah, I can take the one hit now. That's a lot of money for one quick knockdown. I have to wait till the steam, the smoke starts smoking, otherwise it'll poison me. I'm sure you well know at this point. 20. And let's get another 10, 20, shall we? Gotta jump over him every time, son. Right. Up. Right. Okay, let's just avoid him entirely and go for this one. Oh no, I can't. Yeah. Messing around up here, huh? Steam? Yes, steam. I forgot that I might not. I thought I would kill him in one hit, but it didn't. It still takes 2 hits to kill 100. Good enough. Let's get out of here. Did I even get one bank? No, I didn't get a. Let's get out of here anyway. Okay, that was a dismal failure. But even as a dismal failure, I picked up 40,000. It's enough to probably buy something. It was only 550, like, officially, but it was 40,000 because of the, my bugs and my tin collection. Return to the airship, see if we can get something good for that. Gotta be more careful. Okay, get local EMP. Or show noise app. Definitely local EMP. Not the show, but show noise app is crap. It's alright. Show noise app helps me remind me that there's something around that can maybe hear me. Take this thing, just do it. Get some money. Should probably use a remote detonator there, but yeah, I'm pretty confident with those things. Left. Bug. Okay, we're gonna need the security room. Let's go around the other way. Oh shit, let's get out of here. Okay, we made some good money. Nothing to complain about. We made 100,000 pounds. Yeah, it was good. It's not a success though, not a successful heist. But we have such a high XP bonus, it almost doesn't seem to matter. Like this is pretty nice. Let's return to the airship. Let's get some more stuff. I actually feel like what I should do is not go to the casino at all until I have everything maxed out. Because I don't need to. Look how much money I'm making. We don't need the casino. We can make all the money we need at New Belgravia. It certainly looks that way. Steam recharge acceleration or long range remote detonate. Good stuff. If I get long range remote detonate, then I can also get something else. I can also get this. Two things. So wait to make a decision. Alright, I better stop after this one. I should have stopped there, actually. But I didn't. I'm gonna do one more. I can do this. And this will definitely be a stopping point, because I feel a little tired. I can only go so long. Can't reach from here. I need a I need to use the bomb, no? Yep, we need to use the bomb. So let's use the bomb here. It's the only logical thing to do. Left. Down. Left. Now this place should be easy-ish pickings. We can at least get a successful heist pretty easily. But stop saying easy. Easy is not the right word. Yes, and that was it. carefully go down and don't jump to our deaths. No, that's going on the other way, I guess. $98,000, almost $100,000 just from that heist alone. Got $160,000 total. It was a good run. To say the damn least. Oh. Mary Cogginson. Good old Mary Cogginson.
That's me!
So we'll just return to the airship, we'll buy some stuff, and then we're going to play. Hello, Mary Cogginson. Okay. Now I really don't want her to die. Now I want to win with her. Alright. Damn. Everything is beautiful. Toying with the idea of making them brutally strong. Increase hack speed. Increase the hack skill. Start using down drones. None of this stuff really seems necessary. Yeah, at this point we're so far ahead. But we're not so far ahead that I'm considering going to the casino. We're making so much money that we don't need to go to the casino, in my opinion. Why go to the casino when we can make all the money we want right here and have successes and keep boosting our bonus? Going to the casino will be insane. This is something that's likely to kill me at some point. Falling. So it's, let's alleviate that. Yes. Pod Steam Purge, also, you never know, maybe I have a problem with the cops, and I'll need the Pod Steam Purge. This is fairly cheap. Wow, that was all my money. Okay, well, it wasn't quite how I was hoping that would go, but, yeah, we spent it, and, I'm happy with it. That was the safety, well, I didn't buy the cool stuff, but I got the safety stuff. Now I'm less likely to die in a variety of ways. So nice work, Mary Cogginson.
Mary Cogginson.
Save their friends.
Mary Cogginson.